Hello, Dr. Rosso.
Dr. Rosso. Ah, good. I've got a lady here who has just vomited another 500 mils of blood, and she's looking pretty crook. Her blood pressure is difficult to get. I know she's a binge drinker, and I think you need to take her now. I think this is varices. I don't think it's an ulcer, though it could be, but she has risk factors for varices. I did do her bloods, but they're not back yet, and, I haven't yet given antibiotics.
Hang on. Who are you, and why are you calling?
Sorry. Let me start again. Sorry. I'm Mark Williams, the overnight CMO at Maitland Hospital. I'm calling because I have a patient who I think needs transfer to John Hunter as soon as possible.
And? Why?
Well, she's... The situation is that a 42-year-old female with signs of chronic liver disease presented here about 2 hours ago with presyncopal symptoms after hematemesis and melena at home. On arrival, she was tachycardic and hypotensive, but responded well to fluids. We were working her up as a variceal bleed when she had this further large hematemesis. She's now looking shocked again, with a pulse of 110 and a BP of about 80 on 50, and we are about to start a unit of blood, a PPI and some octreotide. On exam, there is no evidence of ascites, so I haven't started antibiotics.
And?
No other background story known at this stage, other than 10 years of high alcohol intake of about 60 grams a day and a 30-pack year history of smoking. She's not had much in the way of investigation for her disease yet, although she does say that her GP told her that drinking had caused severe damage. There is no evidence of cardiac failure. Her ECG just shows sinus tachy, so I don't think that she's had an alcoholic cardiomyopathy or active ischemic heart disease to complicate things.
So you're thinking that...
I think she's had a variceal bleed and needs urgent endoscopy and banding if that's the case. And I would like to transfer her to the John Hunter under your care so she can have an urgent scope. Given the distance and her current status and risk of continual bleeding, I think I should arrange this with the retrieval team. Are you happy to accept her and for retrieval to get involved?
Sure, I agree. She needs to come down. Look, you get on to the retrieval team and why don't you call me back after you've lined it up with them? We need to organise the theatre and an anaesthetist.
Sure, thank you. Look, sorry about the rant before. It's been one of those days.
Been there, done that. Now, what's this patient's name and MRN?
Yes, her name is Catherine Burton, and her date of birth is the 2nd of February 1967. Her MRN is 042-7324.
All right. Well, I'll wait to hear back from you after you've spoken to the retrieval team.
Cheers. Thank you.